Tokyo, Reuters, oil prices extended gains to hit their highest level in nearly 3 weeks on Monday, supported by comments from Saudi Arabia that it would continue to curb exports in line with the OPEC-led effort to cut global supplies. U.S. West Texas Intermediate crude for April delivery was up 20 cents, or 0.3%, at $63.75 a barrel by 3:42 GMT after rising 3% last week. London Brent crude gained 12 cents, or 0.2%, to $67.43, after climbing nearly 4% last week. Both benchmarks earlier hit their highest since February 7. A euro-ETH rise in equities made it easier to buy risk assets such as oil. A euro, said Tomomichi Akuta, senior economist at Mitsubishi UFJ Research and Consulting in Tokyo. A euro but amid worries over U.S. crude production at near record highs, oil is struggling to make a move. A euro. Prices were supported after Saudi Arabian oil minister Khalid Al-Falih on Saturday said the country a euro trademark's crude production in January-March would be well below output caps, with exports averaging below 7 million barrels per day, BPD. Saudi Arabia hopes OPEC and its allies will be able to relax production curbs next year and create a permanent framework to stabilize oil markets after the current supply cut deal ends this year, Falih added. A euro OEA study is taking place and once we know exactly what balancing the market will entail, we will announce what is the next step. The next step may be easing of the production constraints, a euro he told reporters in New Delhi. A euro EMI estimation is that it will happen sometime in 2019. But we don't a euro trademark T know when and we don't a euro trademark T know how. A euro. U.S. energy companies last week added one oil rig, the fifth weekly increase in a row, bringing the total count up to 799, the highest level since April 2015, Baker Hughes Energy Services firm said on Friday. Hedge funds and money managers upped their bullish wagers on U.S. crude oil for the first time in 4 weeks, data showed on Friday. A powerful 7.5 magnitude earthquake struck Papua New Guinea, a euro trademark's Southern Highlands province early on Monday, the U.S. Geological Survey, USGS, said, prompting oil and gas companies to immediately suspend operations in the energy-rich interior. Meanwhile, Libya a euro trademark's National Oil Corp said on Saturday it had declared force majeure on the 70,000 BPD El Feel oil field after a protest by guards closed the field.